ease yourself back in your chair. Start to calm your body. Relax your legs, relax your arms, your entire body, head to toe. Go ahead and join me in closing your eyes whenever you are comfortable and ready. And we will start to begin some nice, gentle breathing in. Nice, gentle breathing out. Only focusing on our body and how relaxed we can get it. Take a big breath in and then slowly exhale that breath all the way out into the world. With every breath you let come in, you will notice all the tension and all the stress from your body release as you then breathe out. You will feel that anxiety, feel all the worries from the world completely vanish as you enjoy this time in peace, listening to my voice, and becoming one with yourself, giving yourself back this time to not stress, to not focus on anything except your own consciousness and this feeling of peace and serenity you are creating for yourself. There is nothing outside of here, outside of this room, outside of this building, that can bring you true peace. But right now, breathing, being centered, and feeling that sense of lightness, feeling that sense of energy being pulled inside of you, that is where you can find happiness. That is where you can find true peace. As you breathe in and breathe out, go ahead and scan your body from your toes to your head now. And ask yourself, how do I feel? Do I feel lighter? Do I feel relaxed? More at peace? Those aches, those pains, both physically and mentally, where are they? It's gone. It's gone because you are only focused on right now. Only focused on your breath and the healing you are creating by being present in the moment. Let's take three breaths all together, starting with a gentle breath in, holding for a second, and relaxing all into the world. Follow with another one. Breathe in, holding for a second, and relaxing. And one last one. In, holding for a second, and relax. And on that final cadence breath, you can slowly open your eyes to the center of class,